plus 3 plus 1 using minus 3 plus 3n. Okay, so that's one formula that we could come up with. A sub n is if A
what I can do is add